stage on. Welcome to Dreamland.
Where are we going?
Oh, we're going to London. We're going to London to see John Doe.
How are you feeling today?
Really nervous. Like, stupidly nervous.
Where are we, Phoebe? Where are we?
We're in London.
We're in London. We got here.
We got here. And now we need to go to the stage door. Well, very close. And meet John Jeffrey Holmes for the second time. And it's amazing because you never, like, get to meet your idols, like, ever.
And you do.
But yeah, for the second time.
How's it going, Phoebe?
Awesome.
Where are we now?
On the escalator. Going to Piccadilly Line to Leicester Square.
Yeah.
We're going to watch the theatre. Yeah.
Woo! Where are we now, Phoebe?
Somewhere near Leicester Square. Now I'm lost and I'm a bit angry at myself. Because
that's pretty. Oh, look. There's Moore Street. And there's a big sign. Woo! That looks pretty, pretty enticing.
Right now.
I think I'm just gonna film you now. You're like, there's two ways that he can come. I think he's gonna come down the stairs.
Oh, this is so weird. I can feel the tears, I'm not gonna lie to you.
You're like laughing, but I can see you're crying on the inside.
Hey,
hey,
how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you? I'm from a world that's so different from all that you are.
How in the feeling now, Phoebe?
Very emotional.
What did we get, Phoebe? What else did we get, Phoebe?
No one has, which is really cool, and this brochure, which is awesome, and he signed it, and this is my best friend. Right, where are we going now?
I don't know. Does it matter?
I don't know. Worth it.
Including this one.
Oh, yeah.
How are we feeling now, Phoebe?
I'm so happy.
What's happening now, Phoebe?
It's a helicopter.
What does that mean?
The Saigon's gonna start. It's when you sat in the theatre and you hear it from behind you. It's all the people just like.
Come on, helicopter.
It's like, should I just reenact the scene?
Yeah.
She's like sitting there and she's like. And the engineer just comes up and like. He's like.
You could be the engineer.
You'd be the whole cast.
You'd be all of them. It's amazing.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we're all sorry. Now, Phoebe.
In the little hall where you can buy things.
In?
Covent Garden.
Yay.
It's very exciting.
And we just had white hot chocolate and
yeah,
it was amazing.
It was good.
And it's so crowded, but it's so nice in here.
And I saw something that had Kim's name on it, and it looked really cool. Really, like, was like on. And it was £12. Phoebe broke.
Phoebe broke.
Phoebe too broke.
Poor
now.
Phoebe. How you doing, Phoebe? How many steps are there?
293.
What was that?
293.
Go on, you can do it.
This ukulele is so heavy.
Sure it is.
Train back home.
Yay! But we caught it. Where are we now, Phoebe?
We are back in Peterborough.
Yay.
So we can fly back to home.
Yay! But also sad.
Very sad.
But good day. There.
Yeah, good day. Massive thank you to John Gabriel.
Biggest thank you.
Thank you so much. Hi, John.
Just another
massive thank you for everything, and we love you loads, and can't wait to see you on Broadway.
Bye.
Bye. Is this too much? I can never tell.
are free.
Join them.
Soon you will buy it from me.
The American.